If your shelf clip is still intact, it's very easy to reinstall. Simply hold the clip like this, lift the shelf a little bit, slide it into the slot, press it firmly, set the shelf down, and you're ready to go. We hope you found this video helpful and that we were able to solve your problem.